Pump, 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 pump. Special delivery. Only on Animac.
Under rhythm.
Roni Size.
Hey.
Hey, I'm so happy to see you.
Hey, do you know what? It's been such a long time, right, since I've been to Radio 1. And I've walked
into
this building and I'm thinking to myself, I could live here. This is all right. I can see that there's a lot of good energy here.
Yeah.
I remember back in the day, I came here with Marianne Hobbs. Long time. We did some stuff. And you know what? It always feels good to be in the environment which, you know, which is born and grown me. So, you know. Thanks for having me.
Well, babe, it's an absolute pleasure. You know, it's nice for you to come all this way. You're still based in Bristol, right? Is that true? Or you live in London now?
You know what? It's one of these things where I will always be a Bristolian.
Yeah.
Don't get it twisted.
I can hear it in your accent, babe.
I'm farmer from Bristol. Don't get it twisted. I'm Bristol, born and bred from day dot. My family's there. My kids are there. You know, all my people who I love are in Bristol.
Mm.
But I've currently just moved into London.
Yeah.
I have a studio in a place called Metropolis, which is an amazing building.
Yeah.
I'm working on a couple of great new albums. Represent album coming out, hopefully ASAP.
Oh, wow. Represent the label,
Represent the band. The band. So not talking loud no more, but still, hopefully, you know, I've started my own label. Lots going on.
Okay.
I've got another record, dance floor record coming out as well. Called
a dance hall record.
It's not like reggae dance floor.
Yeah.
It's for the kids.
Dance floor.
All the kids who want to hear them Roni Size B-lines.
Yeah.
They want to hear them drums rolling. They want to hear it tearing out the back of the speakers. That is what you're going to get from this new record.
My main question for you tonight was going to be, you know, we've had, what was the main mix that we've been hammering? The Swindle remix. Then we had the Footsie remix.
Yeah.
Tonight we're going to hear the Gorgon City remix. When are we going to hear some new Roni Size? Is good news.
It's all good news, but it takes time to build a team. We've got an amazing team of people around us right now. You know, I've got some really good loyal friends. I've got, you know, people who... on, you know, not just fans, but they're people who want to take me to the next level.
Yeah.
And that's what it's all about. It's taking me to that next level.
Yeah.
And, you know, when Gorgon City asked me to do this mix, I was like, you know what, boys, you know, come on. I'm in. And
it's Uncle Roni.
And this, and Footsie, FTSC.
Yeah.
FTSCE, if I get it right.
Yeah.
You know, this guy for me is just someone who I just loved his voice. I love what he's about. Wicked, no problems.
Mm.
You know, I'm open for business, man. I'm ready to work.
Amazing.
Do you know what I mean? So, you know, you just you know.
This is great. We're so happy that we've got you into just to kind of like, this is like a statement of intent. So we're going to hear more music from Roni Size over the course of the year. I'm so looking forward to it, man. And I'm so grateful for you to come all the way and talk to us tonight.
It's never, ever a problem.
Thanks, babe. Right. Well, let's hear it then. This is it. World exclusive. Roni Size on the remix of Gorgon City. Here for you. Your special delivery. Roni, come over here. We're going to get a photo taken.
I'm coming right now. I'm sprinting.
Okay. And then you got to go back to the studio and make more music.